Hello everyone, this is the second part of crop image and then upload. So we are learning this. So in this tutorial, in this video, I want to show you some code to make upload a profile and upload image like this. So let's start. First we need to create a project. Okay, so I'm currently on a Xamp H3Doc, and here you can create any project name, any project. So I have created inside a YouTube and have a project which is a jQuery cropper, and inside we have some folders and some files. So this is a index.php and this is the set profile.php and remaining other three folders, CSS, JS and profile pics. Profile pics have some images, and JS have some JS files, and CSS have some CSS files. So some library we need to download for making this. So first we need to this library which is the cropper. You can search on the Google, just copy cropper jQuery plugin, and this is GitHub page. Go to GitHub page. Okay, here are the GitHub page, just click this and you will come here, and then you need to download two files, dist, and just download two files, which is the cropper.min.css, okay, this file, and cropper.min.js. So these two files we need to download and copy and paste it here in our project JS file. You just need to copy it here in our JS folder, and CSS file we need to copy it here, and this is our main, our own JS file which we need to create a JS file, and just back to our project. This is one, and open this file index.php inside our code editor. Just open. So I have already opened this is the file. So first we if you are making the membership site and making like this change profile, so we will check the user. So this user will come from the session. If you are a advanced learner and advanced developer in a PHP and jQuery, okay, so first we set the session. So this is coming from session, any name you can set it. This is HTML doc type, HTML, head section, title, meta tags. Okay, this is not important, but important is we have added a bootstrap CDN it here. Then we have added cropper.min.css file, which we have a download from this website, and then some styling. Okay, so just forgot this styling. This is not our part to make but you can also write. Okay, but this is not important. After that we have a body and have some container. Okay, HTML is not important, and this is HTML link tag. When we click this, this model will open. This is bootstrap model which is here, which we have a build. This is the bootstrap model. This is the bootstrap model. If you don't know what is the model, don't worry about that. Next 2 to 3 videos I'm making, I will write each line of this code. Okay, so this is the overview video, but you can understand it here. So this is the link and this is the data target, which is the profile, change profile, this ID, this is the ID of the model. So bottom of that we have to find this. So this is the change profile model, just copy this and paste it here. And then we have some set some condition. If this is profile picture folder which is here in our project, if this file is exist, means profile picture already exist, so it will show our profile picture this one. Okay, this is image tag, and this will show this is the session profile picture, and inside have the file name, which is our username, and the file name is the same. Okay, username is stint, so I have give the image name is stint. Okay, so this is the session name, which session name I give the name of the image. So this is stint.jpg, so this will come from session.jpg. if this is set, if this file is exist, means user.jpg, user is stint, suppose user is stint, stint.jpg. okay, and if this file user stint, okay, any name you can set, it is not exist, we will show this default image. This default image, and default image is this default.png. just come back it here and attach some jQuery. This is the jQuery CDN, this is the bootstrap JS file, and this is the cropper min.js which we have download from here, and this is our main.js file which we have created inside our JS folder. And back to here are our model. When we click this model, this content here to here, this content will open. So HTML is not important, don't worry about that. So this is the response come from Ajax. So I will show you here again, just save, and you can see here a response, profile picture updated. This is the response will come here. This is the H4, which is this one H4, and then again same process, image, which is this image. If this image if the file exists, so it will show profile picture inside our profile and have the username user stint.jpg. So when you upload, it will automatically assign the name, which is user. And if it is not set, just I will delete this and just refresh, and you can see here this is default image, so it will show here. And here are the preview is this. This bigger image, and this is the preview which is coming from the jQuery. Just wait, we are showing also that. And here are the form which is upload. Okay, this is not important, just remove upload.php. so form encryption type, okay, it's also not important in this case, you can also remove. And here are the some input and on change load file, this function we will create. Okay, and accept only files, but all types of file, input type file, and give it any name, ID, which is profile, profile file input, give any name. So this is that element, choose file, and have some two buttons, which is the close the the our model of Bootstrap close, and next one is the save button, and have this is the save button which we have the ID save profile. So this is the HTML. This is HTML, very simple HTML. You can request me for code, don't worry about that. And the main thing is our main.js file, this one. So we have to open that file, main.js, open it here, just zoom it. So we have created the function which is load file, and load file we have called it here. Load file on change, this is our file. Oh, okay. And document.get element by id change profile pic, we have a collect our data from change profile, just change profile profile file input, I think. Change profile pic, change profile pic, okay, this one, change profile pic. We will get the ID of this box, means this image, document.get element by ID, and then we have create the object, temporary object and temporary file on it here, and we will set the attribute of this image. This image set the attribute of src, and set the current image. Whenever you select, it means whenever you select this image will set, and change it here. Temporarily create the object, temporarily create the image and set it here. So we have create the object, create the image, and like this image, and set the attribute which is src, and the path file path of the image, okay, like image tag, and then destroy. So this is change profile pic. So every time when you select, so select and it will change. So previous image here is destroy. This is the previous and this is new, and previous destroy and new will come. So this is a destroy function. So preview, for the preview, so here are the preview have the class preview class, and we have to crop this file change profile pic, this one, this file we have to crop. So use the crop function, and inside we have a set check, I mean just set some properties it here. So a dollar this means this image dot clone dot remove class, which is cropper hidden, just write as it is. And this is the object clone, and call the jQuery method which is CSS, and this is the preview which we have created, this document dot get this preview, okay, and also create the CSS property it here, width is 100%, overflow is hidden, and then crop. So crop is this means this object current image, and get image data, and then store inside the image data and cropped canvas. So this dot crop cropper, this is the jQuery cropper library, have the method which is cropper, and get cropped canvas means this one, and this cropped canvas which we have stored temporary image which we are seeing is right side, left side, and this is right side. So we have created the image and src, and its src and its property, and some give it a normal HTML. Okay, and save profile is this is button save profile, this is button save profile, and have the ID which is save profile. When we click this load, okay, loading dot show means this one, loading dot show, this is the loading dot show. By default it is hidden, so we will see show first. This is the normal Ajax, and type post URL is setprofile.php. So setprofile.php is our PHP file, setprofile.php. Okay, and URL, and we have send the data from JS to PHP through this URL. Okay, and cropped canvas to URL. So this is the path of our image which we have set it here, and this image we have sent to a PHP file. Just remove. Okay, and this part I will show you later little bit. First we will see this file setprofile.php. So we have created the function. So this is the username, and this username will assign to our image. Okay, so just save it, and you can see, so this is the stint. So this image name will assign, this name we will assign, and this is the function which is every time overwrite our file it here. Okay, and if is set username, if it is set, and URL is also you can, if is set you can write like this, and URL, this URL $_post URL is same to this URL. Okay, so this is the URL, and this is the file, and this is the image which we selected here, and this image we will send to our PHP file. So save image, we will call this method, this function it here, and URL is this URL which we have passed input path, and here are the output path. So output path will be profile pic, which is inside our folder, profile pic, and inside we give a name of our file, which is username is string, any name it is coming from session. If you are logged in .jpg, it will create a jpg file every time for us inside profile pic, and then echo success. Okay, so success, if it is success, response is success, we will show a message to a loading which is here, loading, and show the HTML profile picture successfully updated, and some time means it to 2000 millisecond after 2000 millisecond means 2 seconds it will hide our model, means automatically disappear this image. Just save it, and you can see after 2 seconds it will disappear, means automatically close. So for this, okay, and here are we have a set some height and width of the preview aspects. You can write preview dot each every time every file, so you can write as it is, and you can see, and you can see the result like this. Okay, so I have shown this awesome thing it here, and we know This is little bit tricky, but you can write and you can request me for the code. Okay, so please please subscribe my channel it here to click this red button, and next time we will see other thing. So bye, take care.